seem to be a category that people seem to fall into. You might be a redneck, possibly a yuppie too. And I don't really care if you're cool with me, I'm cool with you. Sometimes I often wonder what the category I fit into. Then one day I started thinking, just wondering just what I am. When I was young, I wasn't scared. Played in a heavy metal band. I talk like I'm from Arkansas. Got a banjo in my hand. Give me a shot of that moonshine. Might play some Dead Man. One day it came to me. If I was hanging out with some of my friends, they might seem like hippies. Around here, we're all next to kin. Well, my hippie friends think I'm a hillbilly, and my hillbilly friends think I'm a hippie. So I guess there you have it. I'm a hippabilly. I'm a hippabilly, it feels so damn good. I'm a hippabilly, would change it if I could. Give me a bottle of that Muscadine wine, beer and weed, we'll have a good time. I'm a hippabilly, that's what I am. We know it's true, but we always been told. A hippie likes to smoke, and a hillbilly likes to grow. Well, we all get together and have ourselves a time. It's just damn good people. Always be a friend of mine. When you're stuck out in a ditch, you know a hillbilly pull you out. When you're all out of bud, you know a hippie gonna smoke you out. And don't ever let them posers try to give you a bad name. It's just true damn hippies and hillbillies. We're all just the same. I'm a hippabilly, it feels so damn good. I'm a hippabilly, wouldn't change it if I could. Give me a bottle of that Muscadine wine, beer and weed, we'll have a good time. I'm a hippabilly, that's what I am. That's what I am.